This sorrel is about 4 weeks old and it's 6 to 8 inches high, so it's time to start harvesting. Harvest your sorrel by taking a pair of scissors and snipping off the leaf stems of the oldest outer leaves, working around the plants. Only take about a third of what you see here so that it has enough energy to keep growing back for future harvests. Enjoy your sorrel leaves.